स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ सी ऑन पेज नंबर 121. टुडे आई विल टीच यू चैप्टर नंबर 6, नंबर्स 10 to 20. स्टूडेंट्स, वी ऑलरेडी लर्न नंबर्स 1 to 9, सो टुडे वी विल लर्न नंबर्स 10 to 20. नाउ कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ टेंस एंड वंस. Students, today I will teach you the concept of tens and ones. We know numbers from 1 to 9. We use ones place to write any numbers from 1 to 9. Students, when we write 1 to 9 numbers, we use ones place, okay? Because 1 to 9 numbers are in one digit. That's why. Now, pay attention here. Now, students, tell me how many ice creams are here? Yes, one ice cream. Okay, so one means one. Then here, how many ice creams are here? Two ice cream. Okay, so two ones. Then three ones. Then four means four ones. Then five. So five ones. Then six ice creams are there. Okay, so six ones. Then seven ones. Eight ones. 9 9 ones. Students, you can see here 1 to 9, this all numbers are comes in ones place, okay? Because it is one digit number, that's why. Now to write numbers further, we need two places, tens and ones. Students, when we write two digit number, we need two places, okay? Tens and ones. We can count two digit numbers on an abacus by using rods T and O. Students, what is this? Tell me. Yes, this is called an abacus. Okay. So when we count two digit numbers, we use these rods. Okay. T and O. T for tens and O for ones. Now rod O reads in ones. Rod O reads in ones and rod T reads in tens. Okay, we can put a maximum of 9 bits in each rod. Students, rod means what? Lakdi. Okay, so we can put a maximum 9 bits in each rod. Okay, now let's count further. Now turn your page. Okay students, now pay attention here. Which number is given here? 1 0 10. Okay, so after 9, which number comes? 10. Now 10 is 1 with 0. Look at here. 10 is 1 with 0. And what is the number name of 10? T-E-N, 10. Okay. So 1 comes in tens place and 0 comes in ones place because this is 2 digit number. That's why. Okay. So 1 tens plus 0 ones. Now look at here. 1 bit in rod T shows 1 10 or 10. Students, look at here. Here in tens place, how many beads are there? Only one bead is there. Okay, one bead. And in ones place, no bead is there. Okay, so 1 0 10, or you can say 1 10 or 10. So 1 10 plus 0 ones 10. So 1 0 10. All of you write down in these boxes. 1 0 10. 1 0 10 1 0 10. Now after 10, which number comes? 1 1 11. Okay, so 11 is 1 with 1. And what is the number name of 11? E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. Okay, now 1 bit in rod T shows 1 10 and 1 bit in rod O shows 1 1. Students, look at here. In tens place and one place, both the places, only one bead is there, okay? Here also one and here also one. One bead on ten place and one bead on ones place. So 1 1 11, okay? So write down here 1 1 11, 1 1 11, 1 1 11, 1 1 11. After 11, which number comes? 1 2 12. Okay, so 12 is 1 with 2. 12 is 1 with 2. एंड व्हाट इज द नंबर नेम ऑफ 12? TWELVE 12. ओके, सो 1 tens, 2 ones. 1 कम्स इन टेंस प्लेस एंड 2 कम्स इन वंस प्लेस. सो 1 ten प्लस 2 ones. नाउ लुक एट हियर, 1 बीट इन रॉड T शोज 1 ten and 2 beats in rod O show 2 ones. Students, you can see here in ones place how many beats are there? 2 beats. 1, 2. Okay. So, 2 beats on ones place and 1 beat on tens place. So, 1 tens, 2 ones. Okay. So, 1 ten plus 2 ones, 12. So, write down here 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. Next, after 12, which number comes? 1, 3, 13. Okay, so 13 is 1 with 3. 13 is 1 with 3. So, and what is the number name of 13? THIRTEEN 13. THIRTEEN 13. Now, 1 tens and 3 ones. 1 ten plus 3 ones. So here 1 bit in rod T shows 1 ten and 3 bits in rod O show 3 ones. Students, here in tens place 1 bit is there and in ones place 3 bits are there. Okay, 1, 2 and 3. 3 bits on ones place and 1 bit on tens place. So 1, 3, 13. So write down here 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. Now, pay attention on next page. After 13, which number comes? 1, 4, 14. Okay. So, 14 is 1 with 4. 14 is 1 with 4. So, here 1 ten and 4 ones. Okay. 1 tens and 4 ones. So, 1 bead in rod T shows 1 ten and 4 beads in rod O show 4 ones. So here in tens place 1 bead is there and in ones place 4 beads are there. Okay. So 1, 4, 14. So write down here 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Now after 14, which number comes? 15. 1, 5. 15. Okay, so 15 is 1 with 5. 15 is 1 with 5. And what is the number name of 15? FIFTEEN 15. Okay, so 1 tens plus 5 ones. Okay, 1 tens and 5 ones, 15 number. Now, 1 bead in rod T shows 1 bead and 5 beads in rod O show 5 ones. Look at here. Here in tens place 1 bead is there and in ones place 5 beads are there. Okay. So 1, 5, 15. So 1, 10 plus 5 ones, 15. So write down here 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. Now after 15, which number comes? 1, 6, 16. Okay. So 16 is 1 with 6. 16 is 1 with 6. So, and what is the number name of 16? SIXTEEN 16. Okay. So, 1 bead in rod T shows 1 ten and 6 bead in rod O show 6 ones. So, 1, 6, 16. Here in tens place 1 bead is there and in ones place how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 6 beads are there. Okay. So, 1, 6, 16. So, write down here 1, 6, 16. 1, 6, 16. 1, 6, 16. Now, after 16, which number comes? 17. 1, 7, 17. Okay. So, 17 is 1 with 7. 17 is 1 with 7. And what is the number name of 17? SEVENTEEN 17. And 1 bead in rod T shows 1 ten and 7 beads on ones O shows 7 ones. So 1, 7, 17. So write down here 1717, 1717, 1717. Now turn your page. Okay, students. Now after 17, which number comes? 1 8 18. Okay, 18 is 1 with 8. Now what is the number name of 18? EIGHTEEN 18. Now 1 tens 8 ones. 1 tens 8 ones. So 1 bead in rod T shows 1 ten, and 8 beads in O show 8 ones. Okay, here 1 bead is there, here 8 beads are there. So 1 8 18. So 1 tens 8 ones. So write down here 1 8 18, 1 8 18, 1 8 18. Now after 18, which number comes? 1 9 19. 19 is 1 with 9. Okay, 19 is 1 with 9. So NINETEEN 19. What is the number name of 19? NINETEEN 19. So 1 bead in rod T shows 1 ten, and 9 beads in rod O show 9 ones. Here 1 bead is there, and here 9 beads are there. So 1 ten and 9 ones, 19. Okay, so write down here 1 9 19, 1 9 19, 1 9 19. Now after 19, which number comes? 2 0 20. Okay, so 20 is 2 with 0. 20 is 2 with 0, and what is the number name of 20? TWENTY 20. Okay, so here look at here, 2 beads in rod T shows 2 tens. Students, here how many beads on tens place? 2 beads are there. Okay, 1 and 2 beads are there, and 2 tens means 20. Okay, and here ones place no bead is there. Okay, so 2 tens plus 0 ones, 20. So write down here 2 0 20, 2 0 20, 2 0 20, 2 0 20. Okay, students, now we will see the number names from 10 to 20. Students, first I will speak the number names, then you have to repeat after me, okay? TEN 10. What is the number name of 10? TEN 10. Then ELEVEN 11. Okay? ELEVEN 11. After 11, which number comes? 12. TWELVE 12. What is the number name of 12? TWELVE 12. Then 13. THIRTEEN 13. 14. FOURTEEN 14. After 14, 15. FIFTEEN 15. 16. SIXTEEN 16. 17. SEVENTEEN 17. 18. EIGHTEEN 18. 19. NINETEEN 19. 20. TWENTY 20. Okay, students, so these are the number names from 10 to 20. Okay, so now your homework is write number names from 10 to 20 in your maths notebook 2 times. Thank you. Have a nice day.